All right, guys. I hope that's a good view. We are at my fiance's work again. We're actually painting the waiting room. I just got done cleaning a little bit. I've been seeing shit and hearing shit ever since we got here at like 8 o'clock, and I didn't want to start recording and shit until after I got done like cleaning and stuff. We're gonna be in the far room where the light is on right now. There's a door there. It's gonna be shut, so everything's gonna be dark. Nobody's gonna be in here unless me and her come in and out. We're the only two here. So here we go. I said, I've been hearing shit all fucking day so far. Well, ever since we got here. Oh, I gotta grab the EMF meter too. Just in case anybody wants to play with that. Turn this on. Can you see? All right, I'm gonna turn this on. I'm gonna set this right here. If anybody wants to play, there's a light right here that you can turn on and off. And there is a black box right there. Can you please speak into that? Anybody's here and anybody wants to communicate or anything? We are going to be bar room, painting, finishing and everything up. So if you want to play, you can either turn the light on. It's one of the twist ones. So you gotta, you're obviously going to have to twist it and stuff. Speaking to the black box, I'm actually gonna go get another toy. It's gonna be a great box and it'll make noise. So I'll be right back. Me. There's the other toy if you want to play. Like I said, all you got to do is come over here and touch it. And that's all you got to do. I'm grabbing a ginger ale. Here's another battery because I know this is going to die soon. I'm grabbing another drink and then I'm going to go paint. This is me again. Thank you. This is me. Just want to check that it's still good. Looks like it. Me again.
I need to turn lights on for a second, Joe.